Alright. I think we're gonna keep talking and don't explode. The music's ramping up. It's loud. I may have to turn this down.
I sense a lot of explosions going on.
Sense a lot of music. Alright. So, keep talking and nobody explodes. Alright. And we have one bomb diffusal manual version 1 required. I hope we... Is that the game or are you doing it?
It's probably me.
I hope that's you.
Or a ghost.
Okay, it's a ghost. Oh, I was freaking out. Alright. This is a local multiplayer game for 2 or more players. Okay. I'm
or
one.
More.
Bug. I'm yeah. You get your buddies to all do the manual together.
Okay, but, I was gonna say you try to defuse like 5 bombs at once. I will just die. I would just die.
I could see it. 5 bombs at once. There you go.
Okay, you cut all the wires. Yeah. You just die.
Oh, you just die.
Yeah, that would be how I solve that particular problem.
You are the. I'm the bomb diffuser. Your goal is to defuse a bomb. Well, I get that. With the help of your friends. Are you my friend?
I don't know. We'll find out by the end of this.
And guess what? You just signed up to be my friend.
Aww. Right,
so I'm the diffuser and you're panicking. That's
okay.
What I see.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
Your friends are the experts, and I use that term loosely. Expert.
I am the expert. You listen to me, that talky accent.
Oh gosh, we're gonna die.
And then you can
Who guides you by using the bomb diffusal manual.
It's very confusing and complicated, by the way.
Oh, is it? It's a very... How many pages is the manual?
Like 350 pages.
Oh, that's a lot of bombs.
But there's a lot of empty pages, so it's really only 23.
Oh, okay. You got the experts and the bomb diffusal manual.
Experts.
The diffuser, that's me, is not allowed to look at the manual. Well, I can't, because I don't even have it in front of me at all. The experts are not allowed to look at the screen. Bug's in a totally different room. Oh, we're pretending like I'm on scene, like with the bomb, and Bug's like...
I need the radio. It's Bug down the at the valley.
Okay,
you know...
You gotta do
it's
over.
Time to blow. See you later, sucker. No, I won't, because you'll be dead!
Hey, well, getting kind of dark.
Okay.
Well, if
that's
I'm
part
dead,
of my name.
If I'm dead, then that's one less paycheck for the county. All right.
Like I give it.
Try fun ways to keep the diffuser isolated, but within earshot of the experts. I can't get Bug out of my ear. She's just so loud.
Make a little bug.
Yeah, she's the bug. All right. Experts can find the bomb diffusal manual, which you have at thebombmanual.com. But we used a different link, but it's okay.
Yeah, it's totally free.
All right.
Gluten free as well.
Gluten free. No glutens. No glutens here.
No gluten there.
All right. We got the manual. It's told me like 5 million times that we need the diffusal manual version 1.
Oh.
All right. Please ensure you have the correct manual language. All right. Well, it's in English. Okay.
It looks like it is.
I need a verification code.
Oh, yes. The verification code.
Yes. This is the first test.
It's 241.
Let's see if it works. Yeah! Oh, you got the right manual.
I should have said 55.
Oh. Okay, real quick. Let's go over the controls of the game. Alright. Oh, there's a bomb. Select the bomb on the table to pick it up. Don't worry, we're not diffusing for real yet.
Okay. I'm not on the spot yet. Okay.
First select the module, then select the wire you wish to cut. Alright, it's this thing.
Wish to cut.
Which one can I cut? Just any of them?
Oh, it exploded!
Am I cutting them all? Oh, it wanted the blue? A new bomb was just placed on the table. Pick up this new bomb?
Well, if you want to, you can tell me the wires and I can tell you what to cut.
Oh no, we're not playing a game yet. It's just telling me controls.
Oh, okay.
Never mind. It's
just a game to you.
And then we pick up this bomb. Are we gonna have to defuse more than one bomb? Because I don't like the sound of this. It's like a big butt. We're gonna press the big button. Okay, this bomb was not armed, so it was safe to interact with. Don't be careless when dealing with an armed bomb.
Don't be careless!
Okay, one last thing, try out. Rotate to inspect any of the sides. Alright, so we just use that to spin her around. Apparently a lot of suitcase-sized bombs. This has to be real fun for you, Bug. You don't get to see anything.
I don't get to see anything.
Deselect the bomb. Put it on the table.
Okay.
Hey, you calm down. You're not supposed to be a disgruntled worker until we start the...
I ain't telling you shit.
If we ever need a reminder of these controls, a diagram can be found. Alright, first of all, let's get the menu in. Is there the sound options? That jazzy music is just too much.
It's to help you focus.
Undying. It's not helping me focus.
Undying!
Well, it might help with that. Alright. It's not like I'm doing any of that. Alright. Back. Alright, are you ready for this bug?
I guess we could try. Alright, I can tell you right now, until we get the flow of things, there's probably gonna be a lot of explosions.
I'm not looking forward to that.
Alright, yeah. Your little giblets all over the wall. It'll be adorable.
Giblets. Oh, by the way, Bug, thank you for the sub.
Oh.
Whoop, there it is.
I got you it from Publix.
You got me a Publix sub?
Yeah.
Hot damn. Damn. Man, you can't get those all the time. I mean, you actually can, but...
If you go up to the counter and ask for them to make,
you can.
Yeah. Alright, well, section one, introduction. We did the game overview, rules. Alright, oh my god, we're on to the first bomb. I like how they black out the next stuff.
Yeah, you don't want to see what's coming. It's a doozy.
I really don't. Alright, this is an official document, by the way. They've used the anti-whiteout. That sounds bad, but it's just a black marker.
Anti-whiteout? Oh.
Yeah, it's a black
marker. Darkout.
Oh, okay, there you go. Alright, first bomb. Here we go.
Alright,
identifier is the first bomb. The description. Everybody has to start somewhere. Let's just hope it doesn't end here, too.
This sounds it probably will.
I think Bug wrote this manual.
No, I have the manual, ding ding.
Well, this is like the bomb itinerary.
Oh.
I think you wrote this too.
I wrote them both. I mean, if you're going to defuse, you might as well create, right?
Defuse, create, yes.
That's the proper way to go, yes.
Oh. Make sure your experts have the manual and are ready to help. Are you ready to help me?
I'm unwilling to help, but we're going to push on and try to do this.
Alright, the bomb configuration is 5 minutes. We have 3 modules and 3 strikes. 3 strikes and it explodes.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah.
Yes. Are you ready?
Okay.
Here we go.
Give it to me.
Okay, it's loading. Okay. The screen is for your eyes only. You are not allowed to look at the bomb. I don't have the manual. Don't worry.
I mean, you really shouldn't look at the manual. That's my job.
They're really worried. All right. Are we doing it in the dark? Oh, it turned on the light.
Okay.
5 minutes. Oh, great. Okay, we got wires, some symbols, and a hold button.
Okay. Wires. How many wires are there?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Okay. Are there no yellow wires?
There's 2 yellow wires.
Okay, if there's 1 wire, if there are no red wires... Wait. If there's exactly 1 yellow wire...
2.
If there are no red wires...
No red wires.
Cut the last wire.
Okay, the last. Okay, that one's done. All right, okay. We got symbols, like a smiley face with the tongue out.
Only one column below has all 4 of the symbols from the key. Press the 4 buttons in the order their symbols appear, from top to bottom within that column. Oh. You're gonna have to describe him to
me. Alright, it's like a smiley face with his little round tongue out.
Yeah.
A devil fork. A C with a dot in it. And a TB, lowercase b.
Okay. Think. A little devil fork.
Devil fork.
Happy face man.
Okay.
The TB.
TB.
And the C.
And the C. Alright, we did it! Alright, what's this hold button?
Hold button?
It's a press
the button. If the button is blue,
it's red.
If there's more than one battery on the bomb, the button says detonate now.
Oh, I got a serial number.
If the button is white.
Oh, there's two batteries.
If there's more than two batteries, if the button is yellow,
it's red.
The button is red and says hold, press, and immediately release the button.
Okay. We did it!
We did it! Da, 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 da. I thought we were gonna die for sure. Hey. I even had the little poo pot beside the chair here and didn't need to use it.
Well, we defused it with no strikes. We had 3 minutes left. You had a poo pot?
Hey, we were gonna gloss over that. Don't bring it back up.
We're in the top 24%!
Really?
Yeah.
Oh. Did, like, the other people just not talk?
Someone tried to do it on their own.
Nah, they're like, the manual and me.
The manual
and me. That's all I need.
I forgot I had to check the rest of the bomb and look at there was batteries, there was a serial number.
Yeah, there's batteries and serial numbers. You gotta give me information. And look, you were failing. It's just the fact that I super excelled that we
lived.
Yes.
Well, actually, it's just my life in peril since you're somewhere else.
Overcome your failures by my sheer excellence.
But you know what? Yeah. Don't break your back by patting yourself so hard.
Oh, I don't pat it. I cover it in gold and I let it shine and everybody's all jealous of my golden back.
Yeah. Right. Yeah. Right. Okay.
Yeah.
I think you need a vacation.
I think
man.
We need more bombs. Right. I need mellow. No, it makes me happy that your life is in jeopardy. It's bringing this joy, and I feel this bubbling inside. I think it's.
I'm kind of feeling like worried and scared. Why are you doing this? Why you do this
it's
to me?
It's very effervescent, and it's lifting my spirits high.
Now
I feel it. Let's do another one.
We are. Oh, there's.
We're gonna fail so bad.
Oh my God! There's mods for this.
Yeah, mods?
Yeah.
I mean, there's modules.
What are mods? They're modifications provided by the community Steam Workshop. You can imagine the kind of mods people are going to put in.
Yeah, a button you have to hit 50 times in 1 minute.
Yeah, Kappa 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 button. Yeah. Oh, they look like they had some neat ones. There's free play and bombs. We're going to do just the bombs. Alright.
Feels free play. Is that you just keep doing shit?
I don't know. It's just one giant bomb that never ends.
That sounds like life. So it's a metaphor for life.
Yes. Metaphor.
For actually life.
Yes. Okay, I'm getting depressed. Let's go on to the basics. Something old, something new. Okay. I'm intrigued. When did seeing a familiar bomb become comforting? No matter, this bomb will only be half comforting, so it's half old, half... There's new stuff in it that we don't know about, that we haven't done yet.
Well, yeah, we only did three, so there's more.
Alright, we got 5 minutes, 3 modules, and 3 strikes.
Yo!
You ready for this? Here we go!
I'm being ready!
Alright. Another bomb. Man, this is getting stressful. 2:39 in the morning. Oh, it's on. Alright, we picked it up. Alright, serial number. ZV6.
Okay, serial number don't really mean much to me. You're gonna have to tell me about the modules.
Alright, we have wires.
Okay, let's do wires.
Okay. There's 1 black and 2 red. There's only 3.
Okay. There are no red wires. No.
There are 2 reds.
If the last wire is white?
No. Nope.
Is there more than 1 blue wire?
There's no blue wire.
Cut the last wire.
Okay. Whew. All right. We got a Simon Says looking thing.
Okay, Simon Says.
And the yellow is flashing.
One of the four colored buttons will flash.
Yeah, the yellow.
Okay, the original button flash, followed by another. Oh. Okay. Okay, does the serial number contain a vowel?
A vowel, okay. Shit. Where is it? A vowel. Z-V-A, yes.
Okay. So, what's flashing?
Yellow.
Press green.
Okay.
Now it's gonna be two flashes?
Yeah.
Okay, what
yellow,
is
yellow, green.
So, press green, yellow.
Green, yellow. Yellow, green, yellow.
Okay, so green, yellow, green.
Green, yellow, green. Yellow, green, yellow, blue.
Green, yellow, green,
wait,
red.
Green, yellow, green, red.
Red.
Alright, we did it!
Yay!
Alright, we have a press button.
Oh, press, okay.
There's two batteries. Got a serial port.
Is there more than one battery? No.
There's two batteries. Well, two batteries in one slot.
So, it, what is it?
A press. It's a red button that says press.
Okay. Okay. So, you're gonna hold the button and just hold the button. A colored strip will light up on the right side.
Okay.
Tell me the color.
So, just hold it.
Just press and hold.
White.
Alright. Release when the countdown timer has a 1 in any position.
Okay, well, it was on it, and we beat the bomb! It was at like 2:15, so we're in the teens. It worked out good.
Yeah.
Yay!
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 See, I'm so excellent. I can do this all on my own.
Yeah, right. Oh, we're in the top 52% now.
Oh. How'd we get even less?
Because people probably didn't play the first one.
Bunch of nincompoops, you always have to test the bomb.
Ah, test the bomb. Oh my god. Here we go. Okay. Test the bomb. You want another one?
Oh, well, yeah.
Alright, it's called Double Your Money.
Hmm. I wish I could get money from it.
I know, right? Let's double it.
Pay me in explosions.
I don't want to see that. The task is clear, but the timer doesn't care about your workload. Uh-oh. So you have to defuse the bomb, but the timer doesn't care?
I don't know.
Oh, 5 minutes, 6 modules. We have to do...
A minute each.
No, right. Less than a minute each.
Alright, we gotta do this.
3 strikes. Alright. This seems like...
This is gonna be a little sweaty.
Okay, whew. Let me... Gotta dry the palms.
Give me that information.
Okay, okay. I know, because it's hard...
Give it to me.
When you're doing this, it's hard to remember that you don't see the thing.
Yeah, I see nothing.
You see nothing. I just hope you're good at reading.
I am not.
Alright, here we go.
It's a first.
Here we go, here we go. The clock doesn't care.
Further wires.
It hasn't lit up yet.
Light it up!
It's on! Alright, we've got 2 modules with symbols. Oh my god, and 2 different wire ones.
Okay, start with the wires.
Alright.
How many wires?
Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Okay. If the last wire is black?
Yes.
And the last digit of the serial number is odd?
Okay. Serial number is 6, so it's even.
Oh. Is there exactly 1 red?
No reds.
Are there no black wires?
No, there's 4 black wires.
Okay, cut the first wire.
Alright, that one's done. Another wire module.
Yeah, how many?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Okay. No yellow wires?
No yellows.
Last digit is odd? Nope. is even. Is there exactly one yellow wire?
No.
No wire. Is there, if there are no red wires?
There's a red wire.
Okay, cut the fourth wire.
One, two, three, four. Alright, done. We have a detonate button.
Detonate? No, that doesn't sound like it. If there's more than one battery in the bomb.
Yeah, there's two different battery sets.
Okay, press and immediately release it.
That doesn't sound good, but okay. Alright, we did it. Alright, there's a hold button.
Oh, there's a hold button. What blue. Color is it?
Blue.
Oh. Okay. Press and hold it, and then tell me what color the wire is.
White.
Release the countdown timer has one in any position.
Alright, we did that one.
Okay.
Okay.
Keep. Tell me the symbols.
Alright, Omega, a backwards E.
Hold on, you gotta do that again. Okay.
Omega, backwards E with two dots. An N, backwards N with a little telephone above it, and the devil fork.
Okay. The backwards E.
Backwards E.
Devil fork.
Devil fork.
N, making a phone call.
N.
Omega.
Okay, good. All right, another one. We got a star. We got a butt with an ear above it. We got... it's like a low W.
Oh, I see the booty butt. I get it.
Alright, we got like a squiggly six that's kind of laying down.
Yeah.
And then double fork with two forks hanging down.
Alright, booty butt first.
Booty butt.
Okay, sickly six.
Sickly six.
Triple devil fork.
Alright.
And the star.
The star. Ah! Yeah. We did it! Oh, what was our time? 2 minutes left. Hey, we did good.
Yeah! That booty butt.
The booty.
Gets it every time.
Every time. There's a booty butt with an ear on top.
Or an eyeball or something. I don't know.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Use your imagination.
I'm not an artist. What do I know?
It's supposed to be up top 32 percentile.
We're moving up in the world.
We're going to be the best bomb diffusers in the world.
The best.
The best.
Around. No one's ever gonna keep me down. I'll keep you down. I'll push you down under the water.
What a jerk. All right. Yeah. Well, it's time to earn your paycheck. Guess what? Another bomb just came in.
Oh, man. Who keeps making
And
all
I'm gonna
bombs?
Tell you, they've named this bomb. It's called One Step Up.
Oh, that's where we're going.
We're going One Step Up. For those who have made it this far and want something tougher... but not too tough.
Yeah, it sounds about right.
So we have 5 minutes, 4 modules, and 3 strikes.
Oh my goodness.
Now there's some I remember that have no strikes, which means you mess up, you die.
Yeah. Let's not do those just yet.
Okay,
I mean, we're getting pretty confident, but I ain't that confident.
I'm gonna be honest, I think the Fun Butte 29 just followed. Hey, thanks for the follow, buddy.
Hey.
Yeah, welcome to the madness.
The madness. Madness.
Okay, she's...
Ow, I kind of hurt myself doing that.
Oh, howdy. Now I like your style.
You gotta follow that howdy up with the duty.
No.
I mean... never mind.
Okay, Buggy hasn't even been drinking yet.
Yeah, just getting started.
The heck? I was gonna say something about this bomb, and now we... I don't remember.
Oh, anymore. You're thinking about duty now.
Oh, I said, I know, right? This is all your fault. This is all your fault. I was going to say, I think the bomb makers are watching, and now they know to make things tougher.
It's going to be fun. We are nice people until you get to know us, and then you'll regret every single decision of your life.
I mean, Bug's a little unhinged. So
No, I've got the... What that stuff you get?
What?
Adrenaline. Oh, she's diffusing all the bombs.
She's got the adrenaline of the bomb diffusal.
You get the taste for life, and then you become, like, a weird person.
Oh, you like us? Hey, well, I can already tell I like you, man.
Yeah, you seem like... Well, you got fun in your name, so you are fun.
Yeah, you're fun.
Yeah.
You seem like a fun person.
We're gonna get along just fine.
Yeah, just hold on to your seats, because Bug's gonna make us explode.
I have a feeling this is going to be the one.
Yeah, because when they say it's tough but not too tough, that means it's going to be worse.
We're just gonna get going.
Alright, here we go. Another bomb. Giddy up.
Giddy up.
Alright. Oh, you're the ultimate? Oh, okay, sure.
Oh my god, we got the expert.
We got backup. Okay, the bomb's lighting up. We got 5 minutes. Oh, shit. All right, we got wires. We'll start with wires.
Yeah.
One, two, three, four.
Okay.
Two you're yellow.
More than one red.
No, there's one red.
Okay. Is the last wire yellow?
No.
Is there exactly one blue wire?
No.
More than one yellow wire.
Yes.
Cut the last wire.
Last wire?
Last wire!
Yeah, it's green! Alright, we'll do this Simon Says one.
Oh, okay.
Blue is flashing.
Hey. Blue is flashing. Okay, red.
Red. Okay. Blue.
Red. Red.
Okay. Blue, yellow.
Red, green.
Okay. Blue, yellow, blue.
Red, green, red. Red, green, red.
Oh, no, I messed up!
What?
What?
Red, green, red. How do you do... Oh, no, that's one strike, so it changed. So it's green, red, yellow.
No, it's two strikes because it messed up. Blue, yellow, blue is two strikes.
Red, blue, red.
Okay. Blue, yellow, blue, red.
Red, blue, red, green.
All right, we did that one.
No, thanks
to you. I think it messed up. Okay, we got a press button that's yellow.
Button is yellow. Okay, hold the button.
Hold it.
And tell me what color the wire is.
Blue.
Release when the countdown timer has a 4 in any position.
Okay, done.
Okay.
Alright, we've got this little television screen with numbers below it.
Oh, shit! I don't know what that is! Oh, there we go. Ah, this is gonna be a pain in the butt. Press the connect number to progress the module next stage. Okay, stage 1.
It says
it's a display.
2.
What is the display? Okay.
2.
Press the button in the second position.
Okay.
All right,
it's
what's
changing. There's a 4 on the display.
Press the button in the same position as you pressed in the first stage.
All right. 1.
All right, press the button with the same label as you pressed in the stage 2.
Same label?
Yeah.
So 2?
I don't know.
I don't know what that means. Can we press the 2? The same label?
Yeah, press the 2.
It blew up!
Yeah, because you don't know what you're doing.
I don't know what you meant by the same label. Okay, I'm going to be honest, though. The first X or something, I think it was either the mouse was messing up or something, because I didn't hit something and it messed up.
Okay, so you press the button and second. Label means number. Oh. Oh, that's true. Okay, I get you.
That's what I thought. Wasn't it 2?
No.
No, it was 4. No, it was...
Well, I done forgot now.
Alright, we gotta try this again. Look, that didn't happen. That didn't happen. Thank you for that fun view.
I was unfamiliar with that.
Fun view, thank you for the heads up. I was thinking this way. Oh man, it changed. Alright, we got wires. We're gonna start with wires. They're easy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
6 wires.
6 wires.
No yellow wires?
No yellow wires.
Last digit serial number is odd.
It's even.
Nope. Okay. No red wires?
There's a red wire.
Okay, cut the 4th wire.
1, 2. Alright, good. Alright, there's an abort button.
Abort. Is it blue?
It's red.
Ah. Okay. Hold, press and hold and tell me what color your strip is.
Blue.
Release when it has 4 in any position.
Alright, we were good. Alright, we have that screen thing again.
Oh no!
We better remember stuff!
Okay.
It's a three.
Okay. Press the button in the third position.
Okay. Four.
Press the button in the same position as you pressed in stage one.
Okay. Two.
Press the button with the same label as you pressed in stage one. Stage one.
What was the first one?
I don't know. You see the numbers.
I don't remember.
Three.
Three? Nope.
Yeah.
All right. It's a four.
I don't know what stage we're in.
Oh, we started over. We're in one.
Oh, okay. What's the number?
Four.
Press the button in the fourth position.
Fourth. All right. All right, one.
Press the button labeled four.
Two.
Press the button with the same label as you pressed in stage one.
Oh, I hit the wrong one again, I guess. Stage one, one.
Okay, press the button in the second position. What is that?
A three.
Okay.
I wrote it down.
Okay.
A one.
Press the button labeled four.
Okay. Three.
Press the button in the third position.
Okay. One.
Press the button in the same position as you pressed in stage one. Same position.
Oh, same position? I don't remember that one.
Third is three.
Nope, it was not three!
Ow! Well, I can't remember it because I'm not seeing it.
Don't remember.
Okay, you want to pick a different one?
No, we're going to keep doing this until
okay,
we
come
win.
On. No, I had to retry. Hold on. Oh.
Because it exploded. Totally blew. Oh. Yeah, it exploded.
Well, I didn't know. You're still talking.
All right, here we go.
I didn't hear giblets.
We got to keep... Splateau. Okay, here we go. We'll start with the wires. Okay. One, two, three, four, five.
Things.
Five wires.
Five wires. Last wire black?
No.
One red wire and more than one yellow?
There's no red.
Okay.
One yellow.
No black wires?
One black wire.
Cut the first wire.
Alright, done. Alright, we're gonna do this shitty thing. Yeah, we're gonna write it down. Alright, it's a two.
Oh, we're...
That
didn't tell
screen.
Me where it was. I gotta go!
The screen! The manual!
Press the button in the second position.
Two, okay, so the position is one. Okay.
Press the button in the second position.
I did. Alright, three.
Press the button in the first position.
Okay. Alright, three.
Press the button in the third position.
Four.
Press the button in the same position as you pressed in stage two. I think it's first
I
position.
I guessed the wrong one.
Oh.
It's a two. We're in stage one.
Okay, press the button in the second position.
Okay. Okay. I know I'm writing it down. I'm trying to... Four.
Press the button in the same position as you pressed in stage one. So that'd be two. Second position.
Okay. That's a three.
Okay. Press the button in the third position.
No, it's a four.
What?
It's a four.
Press the button labeled four.
Okay. One.
Press the button in the same position as you pressed in stage one.
Okay,
Second position.
That's three. Okay. Two.
Press the button with the same label you pressed in stage two.
Okay. Three. I did it! Ah!
Oh my god!
We got a detonate button!
Oh.
Yellow.
Yeah. Scrolling. A detonate button. There's more than one battery.
Oh god. There's only one battery set. So I guess just one battery.
Okay, press the button and tell me what the wire is. Press and hold.
Red.
Release when the countdown timer has a 1 in any position.
Nope. Because it had a 1. Oh, that's 2? Oh, okay. It counts as 2 batteries.
Oh. Well, you told me the wrong information!
Well, Dad, we got 1 minute! Let's go!
You press and release the button immediately.
Okay. Well, we did that. Alright, now we have a thing with, like, oh. What? I clicked the module! And then it blew up.
What are you doing to me, man?
I clicked the module and it blew up!
I think Melu must learn 1 from 2.
Okay, well, okay. The thing was that there was, like,
it's not battery compartment, it's batteries.
Yeah. Yeah, if the batteries are separate or if the compartment's counted as one.
You can do it all you want, Melu, but... 1 plus 1 is 2.
I know how to count batteries, but other ones had more compartments. Yeah, I see. I have 2.
Yeah.
All right.
Who's the expert now, Melu? It's not you.
You're making
compartment
me
don't count. I know. See? Yeah. We know. Now you know.
Hey, maybe the bomb diffuser should write this crap and say that the compartments count. Yeah. Yes.
Yeah, learn your compartment from your bad time.
Hold on, I'm
we
doing
died
something.
So many times.
Yeah, I'm bringing you in the room next time.
What? See, I'm downtown.
You're getting it. Downtown. Get in there. All right, here we go. Here we go. Get all in right. There. Okay, here we go. 5 minutes on the clock. We're just practicing these. Oh, okay, there's no thing. It's wires. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Okay, no yellow wires.
2 yellow wires.
No red wires?
No red.
Cut the last wire.
See, I know how to cut wires.
Yeah, there's any monkey could do
all right.
That.
son of a bitch. Blue button. Hold button.
Alright, let's see. Okay, just press and hold it and tell me what color the...
Blue!
Release when it has a 4 in any position.
Alright, that is done. Alright, okay. We have this Pac-Man thing. It's Pac-Man. Like a screen with squares and then a couple circles and a white square and a spinny triangle.
I don't know what this is. Not Morse code.
It's a maze. Oh, okay.
Ah, subject to mazes.
This is new. Bug's not ready for this. That's why I took the hit.
User must navigate the white light to the red. Do not cross the line shown in the maze. Oh. Visible. Ooh. Okay, well, tell me where your start position is.
Okay, the top second row. Wait, you're the white square and you need to get to the triangle? Oh, okay. So I need to tell you where the square is?
Yeah.
Oh, the square is the bottom second row. Third over. I'm trying to think of how to tell you where it is.
Well, tell me where the white light
yeah.
is.
Third row. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 down.
Third row, 5 down.
Third row to the right, down 5. That's not the sound you want to hear when you're defusing a bomb.
None of those are like that.
There's some green circles.
Not. Fourth row. Maybe not.
The X value is 3. The Y value is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
None of these are like that, dingy.
I need to tell you where the square is, right?
You gotta navigate the white light to the red triangle.
Yeah. So do I just go?
Alright, well tell me where the...
Oh, where the circles are.
Oh. Okay, where are the circles?
Okay.
Ah! And yeah, we're, just... we're blowing up the pump.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And 1, 2, 3 down.
Wait.
5 to the right, 3 down. Is one circle.
Okay, got it. Alright, so where are you?
I am 1, 2, 3. 3 to the right and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 down.
Okay, you want to go left 1.
Okay.
Down 1.
Okay.
Right. All the way to the end.
I'm going to hit a green circle, though.
Don't you have to hit the green circles?
I don't know. All the way to the end. Okay. Yeah.
Go up 4. Or 3.
Okay.
Left 1.
All right.
Down 1.
Down 1.
Is that it?
No.
I don't understand this!
I don't either, that's why I did it, because we're less than a minute. I don't plan on finishing this, but I just don't get what this is.
Okay, I found the maze, but I don't know where you have to go. No, the triangle. I don't see a triangle! She sees a triangle, but I don't know where it is!
Did I need to tell you where the triangle is?
Probably!
It's 1, 2 over, and at what? No.
2 over. It's... 2 over from what? From what?
And from the top.
Okay. 2 top, 2 over.
I think it's already messed up because I already did all you said.
I can lead you back out, dingy. You gotta tell me where it's
2 at. 2 over where? You didn't tell me which direction. We did. No. I know we did.
Where is it?
It was 2 to the... I don't know how... How can I tell you?
XY!
Okay, I was telling you, it was 2 to the right, and it was at the top line.
Okay, so if you go back 1...
Oh, we are dead now. Yeah, hello, Judd! You never imagined we would be disarming bombs? Well, you can tell the anger's starting to come out.
Well, you have to tell me where the circular markings are, and then you have to tell me where you need to go and where you are at. Okay. Because I see the walls...
No.
But I don't see anything else.
Hey.
Obviously.
Hey, you're getting kind of loud. You're getting kind of loud.
I'm getting closer to the mic.
I know what
I will get farther from the mic and you will never hear from me.
We have a long way to go. We're in bomb training right now.
Okay.
All right, so, because I didn't know if you needed to know the circles or the triangle where I'm going. I didn't even know I was the square, to be honest.
I didn't know either, man, because I don't.
Hey, that one doesn't explain it. That's why we got the big expert here.
Well, it says find the maze with matching circular markings. And then I have to navigate the white light to the red triangle using the arrow button. Or you navigate it, obviously. And don't cross the lines in the maze, but I don't know where you are. All I know is to find which maze is with the circle.
If you would have told me that little phrase there...
You still would have got it right.
I still would have told you where it was.
You didn't tell me jack shit at any point.
Don't predict! God damn! Alright, let's try it again. That was doing it. Oh my god. Alright, here we go.
And a big breath.
Alright, big breath. It's coming. They put the bomb in front of me again. Alright, here
little
it is.
Giblets get the solve.
We start with the wires because they're easy. Because one, two, three, four, five, six.
Okay, no yellow wires.
2 yellows.
Exactly 1 yellow.
2.
If there are no red.
There's a red.
Alright, cut the 4th wire.
See, we got the wires down. Okay, alright, here comes Simon.
Oh, God damn it, I hate Simon.
Simon, I'm waiting to see if... Green.
Right, so no strikes. Okay, green.
No strikes.
It'd be yellow.
Alright. Green, red.
Yellow, blue.
Alright. Green, red, blue.
Yellow, blue, red.
Alright, that one's done.
Uh-hoo.
We have a blue press button.
I'm going to scroll back up to my buttons.
If you mean flip the page.
Blue press.
We're dying, man!
Alright, just press it and tell me what... And hold it and tell me what color.
Yellow.
Release when it has a 5 in any position.
Okay. I wish you had told me that 1 second ago.
I have to read.
Yeah. Alright, that one's done. Alright, here. New one. We have a word in a little box up top and then buttons with words in them.
Okay. Subject on who's on first. Oh, God. Read the display and you... Read the display and use step one to determine which button label to read.
Okay. C-E-E.
Okay, that's the bottom right.
Bottom right. Okay, that's... Nope.
Using this button label, use step two to determine... Oh! Which button to put... Shit!
Well, you got one strike and the word is your.
Play read the label of the turn to step two? Oh. Oh. Okay. What is it?
Your.
Is it...
Oh, Y-O-U-R.
Okay, you're...
Yeah. I see what they're doing.
Sure. No.
No, there's no... You sure? Okay. All right, we did it.
That's it?
No, there's another one. There's three. They space R. A-R-E.
It's not in there.
It's not there now. I'm worried.
I don't understand this. To read. To know which one to push. Okay, what's the second one on the left? Down.
Ready.
Okay, ready. Maybe I got this.
We got less than a minute.
So, yes.
So, ready?
Yes.
Nope.
No, you had to press yes.
There was no yes! C-E-E, one word. And we have two strikes.
But the strikes don't matter.
Okay.
I don't care. Man, this is a weird puzzle. One curve.
The end's coming! Ah, no! 10 seconds! Ah!
I don't...
C-E-E... That doesn't mean anything. We're dead. What happened?
I don't know what to tell you. I don't understand this one. The display and use step one to turn on button label to read. Okay.
Tune in next time for not defusing bombs.
Hey, you can kiss my ass and try to read this yourself.
Now, I have no idea what this means.
Read the label.
You have... Okay. Your manual guy has to read out the words according to the word in the position. And you have to press the one you hear first.
I don't get it. Okay. I know this one's on me.
Yeah. So but... you read out the words according to the word in the position. And then I have to press the one I hear first.
Oh, let's read the label of it. So if it's in the middle left and it's yes, then I have to read no yes. I don't get it! Damn!
Because it gives me a word and it gives me six
first
buttons.
That is on your module. Right, let's have a nice little chat for a second. I'm not a dumb person by any means, but this is confusing as hell. I don't know what these little charts with the eyeballs mean.
That's why it's confusing, because it's the Euron first conundrum.
No. I can understand and logically think that out. I mean, I just saw it for you if you're like...
It's not going to help with the next bomb, though.
The thing is, though, I don't know how to read this. I know. Okay, read out the words. I have to read out what I see, and then if they see that word in that position, then what? Because in step two, none of those words are there. I don't... See, I want to understand this, but
yes.
It's not in my understanding right now.
That's just... Okay, poor Bug. Her mind has just exploded all over the ceiling.
So...
See, now you're...
Okay, so I go to the display. Whatever that big word is, then I read the label of that particular plant. So you tell me what
I could
that one is with the eyeball, and then I give you...
I mean, I don't know what you're looking at. I can just tell you I have a word, and then I have six buttons with different words on them.
Push the first button that appears in its corresponding list. Yeah,
Tuesday? Okay.
Could be tag teaming. Mellow blows up. Yeah, I wish. No, yeah. No, wait. I
wish?
Volunteer to be exploded because this puzzle sucks. I'll cut wires all day long. No. I'll even cut you all day long.
Hey.
But I don't want to cut this puzzle anymore.
She cuts the cheese all day long. No, man, we got the wire one down. That one's just nothing.
Right.
This other one,
all right,
though.
All right. Trial by fire. Let's do this.
Okay, trial.
If we come up against it again, I still won't know what I'm doing.
Okay, combat time. Trial by fire. Let's go. We're going to burn until we get it.
Yeah. Or blow up.
Well, it's still...
Oh, God. Don't tease me with
Wait,
that.
Complex wires. Don't... No.
I didn't even scroll.
Hey, we're on. We're on. Okay, let's do the maze thing.
Oh, no.
Let's do the maze. All right. I'm going to tell you. I got two green circles.
Yeah, tell me where they are.
All right. It's 1, 2.
1, 2. Okay.
And then the second one is?
No.
What?
1, 2.
It's the first. It's the first line, second down.
Okay.
X, Y. All right, the other one is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and
three down. Okay.
And I am 5 on the top line. The triangle is 2 over all the way at the bottom.
Okay, left 1.
Left 1. Okay.
Down 1.
Okay.
Right 2.
Okay.
Down 1.
Okay.
Left 2.
Okay.
Down 1.
Yep.
Left 1.
Yep.
Up 1.
All right.
Left 1.
Okay.
Up 1.
Up.
Okay. Right 1.
Right 1.
Up 1.
Up 1.
All three, or 2 over.
2.
To left.
Yep.
Down next to last.
Down next to last. Okay.
Right 2.
Got it.
Down 1.
Okay.
Is that it?
No, I'm right beside the triangle.
Is it your left or right?
Left.
Alright, go back up 1.
Okay.
Left 2.
Alright.
Down 1.
Yes.
Right 1.
We did it! Yeah! Ah! Ah!
Except you told me where it was wrong!
No, I told you where it was. Let's do the letters. The symbols.
Oh, those are fun. I like that one.
All right.
hold on. I gotta get there.
All right.
Okay. Okay. Let's go.
Okay. We got the AE together.
Yeah.
Connected. The Omega symbol.
Yeah.
We got a single rail railroad track.
Yep.
Off the side. And a backwards in making a phone call.
Okay. Railroad track.
All right.
Aye.
The AE?
Aye.
Okay. That was confusing. Thanks.
Okay, in with the phone.
All right.
And Omega.
All right, we got that. All right, we got the whole blue hold button.
Oh. Okay, press it and tell me what color wire.
Blue.
Release when it has a 4 in any position.
All right. We gotta wait.
It's not my fault.
Alright, we did it. Alright, now we have that word thing.
Oh no!
Trial by fire!
Trial by fire. Okay, what's the top word
say? The top word says U space A-R-E. You are.
Okay, what is in the sixth position?
Sixth is weight. I mean, I'm guessing that's what you mean by sixth.
Gotta be
Do I hit that?
Yeah.
Okay.
No. You know.
Alright, it says first at the top.
Oh, maybe I have to do that? No, I don't think so.
So just hit no?
Just hit no.
Alright, I did it. And then says at the top.
Blank.
There's no blank.
Oh, you made me lose. What was the first word we did?
You are.
Oh. Alright, what's the word at the top?
Says.
What?
Says. S-A-Y-S.
Okay.
Says.
That's. No. No. What's in the bottom, the sixth one?
Sure.
You're?
Sure. S-U-R-E.
Oh, sure. Well, no, Mike.
That's fine. No, keep going.
You are. You are.
Yeah. You are?
Yeah.
Okay. Ah! We did it!
Did it?
Yeah, that's it. Yeah, see? Fun was saying, come on. No, so was I. I'm like, stop talking about the mics and let's go.
Where are you going?
Arr! You are.
I didn't mean to yell that loud. I was getting a little excited.
Buck's getting excited and yelling at us.
Let's see. We made it somehow.
And I still don't understand it.
Oh, you're so proud. Oh, that's it. I melted.
What I don't get, though. Oh, the first button that appears in the corresponding list. So if it's not there, then I go to the next.
Yeah, see? Alright, round of applause, Bugs Learning.
Yeah. Hey, you can shut up. You didn't tell me where that friggin' triangle was.
I didn't know I had to. Okay, I'll be right back. Alright.
Okay. No problem.
We'll
probably about three or four
times. We'll just be like smithereens over here. Don't worry about that. Alright. Yeah. Hey, guess what? Are you ready to take on another? What time is it?
I can't contain my excitement.
Yeah, you could do at least one more.
I'll do two. Okay. Depending on how quickly
it goes. This is stressful.
I'm not stressed at all. I'm not in line of fire.
I'm feeling the stress, so I need a coffee drink.
Yeah. Honestly, Millerbug looks like, oh, really? Pressure is probably going to be... We're in the pressure cooker, right?
Jund, you think too highly of us.
Communication, except for when your mic cuts out, so all I hear is "er," and it's like, is it "your"? Sure.
I could see where it would be more beneficial to be in person, so that you don't have a mic cutting out. But yeah.
Well, you need to enunciate.
I don't know.
What
I get
the word.
No. Well, no. My instinct is just to yell louder, which doesn't help anyone.
You don't yell at me. I don't respond to that very.
Hey, you started yelling at me.
I am a gentle little lamb inside a snowflake. I am fragile.
Jund, I'm gonna
talk
puke.
To me Jund, by yelling at me like that.
Stop her now.
I become a dark demonic.
Stop her now, Jen. Alright, oh, by the way, while we have you here, Jen, we're gonna see if about, like, getting back to either doing some GTA or some, Terraria? Something. We've had a bunch of crap happen lately, so that's why we've been kind of MIA. But I'm just throwing it out there. If you're interested in some of that, we'll be getting in on that soon.
Yeah, hopefully.
Yes. Alright. Yeah, I hope it works well. Yeah, and then Bug ends up going to sleep and stuff. So, I mean, that's what we've just been kind of out of the loop.
I'm so tired.
I really didn't mean to just... You're so tired. I'm getting tired, too. Guess what this next one's called, though?
Oh no.
Pick up the pace.
You like this? Probably not.
Yeah. You can stop, bug. Yes.
No one can stop me now.
You're at one
ship. Collided with the red ship.
Oh, no.
Oh, they got maroon.
That. Yeah, okay, I'm gonna say this, though. That one's kind of, at least it's kind of witty. Like, there's a little thought process to it, not like Armageddon or something.
Oh, I'm colorblind. Yeah,
man, you failed.
How did the pirate save himself when he was out at sea?
How did he save himself?
Saved the bar of soap and washed himself ashore. I don't remember how the first part of that goes, so I was kind of winging it.
I'm going to intentionally blow myself up on the next one just because. All right, let's pick up the pace.
Hey,
we've done quite a few bombs. 1, 2, 3, 4 bombs.
Yeah, no thanks to you on a couple of those.
I didn't know what I had to tell you, man. So now I'm just going to overload you with information because it's funny because last time I told you something and you go, I don't need to know that. And it's like, so then I don't tell you stuff. Well, I need to know everything.
Now you start reading the serial number off. I don't have a puzzle that says if the serial number is this.
I don't know. You just said you needed everything. So I'm going to give you everything,
sorry,
you fucker.
The serial number is not a puzzle. Don't you ever call me that again.
All right. Pick up the pace. Here we go. Reading this only uses up time you don't have. Chop, chop. Oh, shit. It's 3 minutes, 3 modules.
Okay.
I hope none of them are those word things. Watch them all be the word things.
That would be hilarious.
All right. Here we go.
Yeah.
That would not be hilarious.
Yeah.
I'm worried now.
Yeah.
All right. It's lighting up. 3 minutes on the clock. We got the football. It's good. All right. It's a maze.
Oh, no.
Okay. The green circle is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 over and 3 down.
Okay.
And then
the other one's 4. All the way at the bottom 4 across.
Yes. And I'm right beside the bottom one on the right.
Okay. Where do you need to go?
The triangle is beside the top one on the right.
Top one what?
The top circle.
Oh, go right one.
Right one. Okay.
Up 3.
That was it? Shit! Yeah. Simon says!
Nah!
Alright, it's flashing yellow.
Hold on, guys.
Hurry!
Okay, yellow! It's, green.
Nope. 1X.
Okay, 1X. What's it doing?
Flashing yellow.
Just once?
Just once.
Red.
Nope. 2X's now.
What's it doing? It's the yellow flash.
It's just the yellow flash.
Hey. Yeah, but it says yellow flash will be blue then.
Right.
And that's gonna be wrong. The serial the serial number has a valid, not a valid.
You said, and that's gonna be wrong, and it goes.
I forgot, we need the serial number on that one.
I'm going to tell you right now, that was all your fault.
Well, you didn't tell me the serial number.
You didn't tell me!
Alright, if you see Simon,
hold on a minute.
You have to
hold
ask
on.
Him for a serial number.
I didn't tell
you! Mellow, if she sees Simon, ask him for his serial number.
Yeah. That was so funny, and it's going to be the wrong... I'm gonna clip that because it's freaking funny.
Wasn't understanding until the third.
That's not it.
On that. And then it's like, oh.
That's not it. Well, it's gonna be the wrong.
Because I didn't scroll down to see that the other thing said if the serial.
You know, that dude said we were learning. We learned nothing.
We went backwards on that one.
Alright, let's do it again before you have to go to sleep.
Okay. I don't want to blow up any.
That one was a good one, though. 3 minutes off the clock. Here we go. All right.
Family Feud.
Wires. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Okay, no yellow wire.
No yellow.
Last digit of the serial is odd?
Yes.
Cut the third wire.
All right, Simon Says.
Oh, no. Okay, serial number, is it have a vowel or not a vowel?
It has vowels in... Okay. Or, yeah, it has a vowel.
Okay, what's it do?
It's flashing blue.
Blue. Red.
All right. Blue, yellow.
Okay, red, green.
Blue, yellow, blue.
Red, green, red.
Okay. All right, who's on first?
Oh, no.
LED. All one word, lead.
Okay, what's on the... left, middle.
Left, middle. First.
Okay, first. First. Left.
Alright.
What's the word?
Says. S-A-Y-S.
Okay, what's on the bottom right?
Yes.
Yes?
Yes.
Okay.
There's no okay.
Right.
Right. All right, we did it!
Yeah!
Wait, there's one more! There's one more. Read. R-E-E-D.
Oh. Read?
R-E-E-D.
Oh. What's the bottom left?
You are. Two words.
You are. Your.
All right. Yes. Okay, so hit your?
Your.
Nope.
What?
Okay. The word is okay.
Word is okay. Top right.
Like.
Okay. Your. Y-O-U apostrophe R-E.
We did it! We did it!
I need the Price is Right music.
Yeah, so that when the bomb blows up.
Oh, dude, I'm getting a...
Alright, we're gonna play this again and Bug's gonna have the Price is Right stuff to play.
No, just keep that a secret.
Oh.
We're gonna have a good time the next time.
Yeah. Yeah, we're gonna have a really great time. I'm gonna start drinking before we do some of this.
Oh, we should have shots, and every time you blow up, you gotta throw up.
You blow up? Wait a minute. Yeah. I don't think that's how shots work.
Well, it's gonna be shots of
what we got?
Something that makes you throw up. Vodka and vinegar.
Okay. We're curdling the insides.
Yeah.
I feel stronger. Wait, don't mention those.
Yeah.
I feel stronger already.
One more, real quick.
Okay, what is. If you're up for.
Let's do one more.
Alright,
let's finish out on a kabam.
No. It's probably the wrong one.
It's probably gonna be.
I gotta go see that after this. All right, we're on section 3. It's called moderate.
Oh no!
So
it's probably gonna take forever.
They're getting hard.
We'll mess up way before that.
Yeah, we'll mess up way before that. Yeah. Okay, it's called a hidden message.
Oh. All
right, here we go.
Message is kablooey.
You're dead. Information can be obscured in ways that are time-consuming to decode. Oh, this does not sound good. In the world of bomb defusing, that's a bad thing. That's what I said! Alright, so we're gonna have to decode some stuff.
Of course.
Probably
a new one.
Because it's 5 minutes for 3 modules.
Oh, it's gonna be bad.
Alright, here we go. We gotta do it. Put your game face on, Bug. Okay, oh my god, Morse code. Don't even. Oh, it's all dark. I can't see what there is. But there's 3 of them. Alright, here we go. A white press button.
Oh, white press button. Okay, hold it and tell me what color.
Yellow.
Release when it has a 5 in any position.
Alright, that one's done.
Woohoo!
Alright, oh no, it's the TV screen.
What's the TV screen?
The screen with the number and then the numbers below it.
Oh. Yeah, okay.
Two.
Okay. Press the button in the second position.
Okay. One.
Press the button labeled four.
Two.
Press the button with the same label you pressed in stage one.
Alright, one.
Press the button in the same position as you pressed in stage one. Second position.
Okay. Two. The lights went out.
Oh.
Three.
Okay. Press the button with the same label you pressed in stage four, which was previous.
Oh, what did I hit?
Shit.
I don't know what I hit.
The same. It was the one that you hit in the same position as in stage one.
Okay. No, I messed up.
No, it's this.
Alright,
it was the one in the same position.
Anyway. Alright, two.
Press the button in the second position.
Oh god. The button in the second position. Alright, so it's. Okay.
Is the four! Alarm going off?
Yeah, the alarm's going off!
Press the button in the same position as you pressed in stage one.
Okay, so that's it.
It's a real life bomb!
What? Yeah, three!
Okay, press the button in the third position.
Okay. Three.
Press the button in the same position as you pressed in stage two.
Two. Alright, four.
Press the button with the same label as you pressed in stage three.
Get it! Alright, next, last one is a flashing bulb with some megahertz. It's like a radio thing. It's a radio station tuner.
Okay, hold on, I gotta find it. I don't know what it.
And a button that says TX. Oh shit, I don't wanna look at that side. Oh, it's Morse code?
Oh. You didn't tell me that! Oh, okay.
Because the dude said, I didn't know it's Morse code.
Interpret the signal from the flashing light using.
Oh, the flashing light! Oh, God.
Dispel one of the words in the table. Signal will loop with a long gap between repetitions. Okay. We're gonna set the frequency and press the transmit button, which is TX. Okay. So, a short flash represents a dot, long flash is a dash. There's a long gap between letters. There's a very long gap between repeats, so you gotta tell me what it is.
Dot, dot, dash.
Dot,
wait,
dot, dash.
Wait, dot. Okay, hold on. The light's flashing.
That's what it does.
You're making me laugh. Stop! Dot, no. Oh my god, this seems like it's changing.
Well, yeah,
dot,
there's.
Dot, dash, dot. Dot, 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 dot. The Morse code sucks! Dot, dot. Shit! It blew up. But I'm trying to figure out, is there, how many freaking,
there are five letter words.
Oh, it's five letters? Oh, shit.
Well, one is six.
Oh, shit.
A couple are six.
You said to do another, and now my head hurts. Okay, I'm going to tell you right now. Yeah, you're right with the oh no Morse code. Because
that was Mello's fault because she cannot read the dots.
You only really need the first three letters.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Okay, she had me worried there.
Or at least,
it was dot, dot, dash.
Dot, dot, dash. That's U. So, I could have found one with the U, and none of them have a U.
So it wasn't dot, dot, dash. So it might have been the second layer.
Well,
but
it might have been.
Here's
dot,
the.
Dot, dot, dash, dot, and it would have been F, and then it could have been flick, and then you turn it. 3.5555.
But they had a big red light flashing in the room too.
Oh,
so well, so it was. A
they
bit...
need some dramatic music going. Dun dun.
It
dun,
is.
Dun, dun.
They
oh,
have
it is?
A, they have a little bit of dramatic music going on, but it gets like crazier dun, as dun, you dun, get dun, dun, yeah dun, as it gets closer dun, to time. And for a while there, the alarm clock was going.
That was a real life alarm, wasn't it? Because I think I heard it.
No, you heard my headphones.
Oh, really?
Yeah, that was it.
Oh, I was like, why was your alarm clock set?
It was so freaking loud.
Yeah. I heard it.
All right, I want to applaud them on putting the distractions in, because that was pretty brilliant. That's funny.
Like, we don't have enough problems already.
Well, Well, they said you're going to have more... Oh, I didn't know you could do that.
Let's see. I didn't look at any of these ahead of time.
No, so that's the thing. We didn't look at anything ahead of time.
Yeah, so there's just, no studying.
Yeah, just skimmed over, like, how to barely do it and then see where we got from it. Hey, I think we got okay.
That was pretty good for the first try.
I think so, too. We made it. Yeah. Well, we're just on the third section, but it kicked it up.
Yeah.
Kicked it up and kicked your butt.
Alright,
well, I think Bug's gotta be heading out,
I'm
so...
I'm turning into the pumpkin man. I'm so, gonna roll out of here.
I think for health reasons, we can only do so many bombs anyway.
Yeah, Mello's gonna, like, get the stress,
so,
you know.
I already have twitch. The stress syndrome.
Little twitch in her eyeball. Yeah, and when just... I talk to her, she'll be perpetually squinting. And
I'm gonna have
be
you...
like, why are you so ugly?
No, I'm gonna...
squinting all the time.
Hey,
maybe
shut up.
You should de-stress.
Hey,
get
shut
one
up.
Of them little squeezy
shut
balls.
Up. No. Squeezy ball. Yeah. I'm gonna have you know, we're gonna be yelling at each other about this for a while, probably.
Hey, well, there's still a few puzzles we hadn't got to yet, so don't worry.
Oh,
we're
man.
Fun to come.
It's, yeah, well, yeah, they didn't put the hardest stuff in the beginning of the game. Oh, man, yeah. There's one called Pick Up the Pace, too.
Yeah, like we weren't already.
And the worst one is no room for error. I could bet you that one has no strikes. Can't get any strikes,
no.
I bet.
And then you going, oops, the mouse messed up.
Yeah. Hey, it did. It wasn't my fault.
I think you misclicked from the stress. You just.
I might have. I might have.
Seriously.
Okay, you quit punishing the mouse. Oh, there's a Pick Up the Pace 4? Aww.
Well, we're not there yet. We're still little diffusals. One day we'll grow up to be big explosionaires.
I'll let you... Oh, the last section is called Exotic.
Does that...
It goes
when
from
the leopard comes out?
Yes, it goes from extreme to exotic.
Okay, I don't know if I like the jump in there, but whatever.
Hey, yeah, if that's all the bombs, we're gonna have to get some things. Oh, you look forward to more bombs? Hey, I do too. This is...
We should come up with something that happens with explosions, like we gotta, so, I don't know.
What are
I'll
we...
think of it. I need to think.
Oh, yeah, Bug's putting on her thinking cap, so we're gonna be in trouble.
My brain shut down. It's time to go.
All right. Well, we're gonna head out. This was fun. Hey, and it was nice meeting you, fun, Butte. 29?
Yeah. You know how to have some fun.
Yeah, you know.
Using bombs. You're kind of crazy.
You're
kind of
crazy. Yeah, I like that. crazy, fun, and scary at the same time.
That's the best recipe.
Hey, yeah, this has been awesome. Yeah, we'll try some more bombs next time. Yeah,
yep.
You too.
Yeah.
Yep, we'll see you later, John.
Yep.
All right, we're out. We got it. We got to go de-stress. Oh, shit. How'd I get to that?
I don't know.
All right. Later, guys! Good night, John! I would have been scared, except we've blown up too many times.